Jessica Allbirds, Central Alabama. Alexis Miller, Choctaw County. In this lovely group will be Jessica Allbirds, Miss Central Alabama. Joining Jessica will be Courtney Burns, Central Alabama, Jessica Allbirds. Jessica enjoys baking, painting, fishing, riding, and hiking. Shelby County, Courtney Burns. Jessica Allbirds, Miss Central Alabama. This is Jessica Allbirds, Miss Central Alabama. She's a graduate of Auburn, and she wants to become a successful actor and one day start her own production company. All two steps forward, please. Miss Central Alabama, Jessica Allbirds. Hi, Jessica. Hi, Jessica. Jessica, if you become Miss Alabama USA, you will have a demanding and rigorous schedule. Nowadays, fashionably late seems to be acceptable. As a title holder and representative of Alabama, do you feel it is okay to be fashionably late?
Absolutely not. I'm always 15 minutes early, at least, probably 30, because I leave an hour ahead of time. But, you know, the way schedules work, you have no idea if they're running on time or whatnot, and you don't want to hold anyone up. So I think you should always be early.
That's Jessica Allbirds with Central Alabama. And we need... Okay, the fourth runner-up tonight in competition goes to Shelby County, Courtney Burns. Our third runner-up tonight, Miss Arab Jenna King. The second runner-up tonight to Miss Alabama USA 2014, Auburn Opelika, Liz Willis. Kara and Jessica, you are front and center. If for any reason our winner tonight cannot complete her role and responsibility as Miss Alabama USA 2014, the first runner-up will have to take her place. How interesting, both of them are in white. Our first runner-up this evening, Kara Leonard. Your winner is Jessica Allbirds, Miss Central Alabama. There she is, Jessica Allbirds, Miss Central Alabama, now Miss Alabama USA 2014. Miss Alabama, that's all we have.